Hey, it's Kylie with Calvary Chapel Santa Maria. We'd like to keep you up to date with all the events going on at church, so here are this week's announcements. Today is Communion Sunday, which means it's time for another Cook Your Own. We will be firing up the grill, so bring something to cook and enjoy with your family after service. Also after service today is our Marriage Cornhole Tournament. Come and support our couples as they compete to be our 2021 Cornhole Champions. Support our women's ministry by picking up a delicious baked good next Sunday after service. Join us for a night of fun for the whole family. Light Up the Night is coming up on Saturday, October 30th from 5 to 8 p.m. There will be live music, trunk or treat, giveaways, and more. For this event, we're also in need of some volunteers. Make sure to pick up a flyer at the welcome booth to see how you can participate or to donate to this event. If you plan to volunteer, there will be a volunteer meeting this Thursday, October 14th at 6 p.m. And now, a word from one of our men's prayer leaders.
Hi, I'm Sean Landers. I have good news and bad news. If you watch TV, read the paper, or browse the internet, you already know the bad news. There's a movement to spread fear, mistrust, and hate across not just the country, but the world. A movement that seeks to destroy the fabric of our society, robbing people of hope, peace, and life. This is not a battle of man versus man, of ideological differences, of political positions. This is a spiritual battle, a war that has raged since the fall of man and is building, growing as we speak. All of this was foretold by prophets, saints, and Jesus himself. So what is our response? Well, this is a war that will not be won at the ballot box or the debate table. It's a battle against demonic forces, and the hearts, minds, and souls of all people are at stake. While the battle is the Lord's, I believe God is calling us to join him, praying as one voice for our brothers and sisters, friends and enemies, locally and throughout the world. And I believe men are specifically endowed with a warrior-like spirit. I'm inviting all men to join us Thursday nights at 7 p.m. for 1 hour of intense prayer. Let's gather each week to pray for the world, our country, our community, and each other. 1 Timothy 2:8 says, I want all men everywhere to pray, lifting up holy hands. Thank you. God bless you.
And now our monthly book review.
Good morning. This is Pastor Paul again. My grandson, Benaiah Stage, shared with me that his daddy had bought him the Kingstone Bible from Genesis to Revelation. And after he had finished the entire Bible, his daddy bought him Voices of the Martyrs. Now this book is a graphic novel in comic book style that really depicts some of the agony, the torture, the horrifying events with the early martyrs dating from AD 34 to AD 203. In those years, many Christians gave up their lives, refusing to recant their faith in Jesus Christ. I think this is a great book of testimony, a testimony that encourages young folks and people my age as well to stay strong for Jesus, to not give up the fight. God bless you, and here's a short little clip from my grandson, Benaiah, who read all these books and then encouraged his poppy to read the same books.
Hi, my name is Benaiah Stage, and I'm Pastor Paul's grandson. Today, I'm going to be reviewing the Voice of the Martyrs, which is one of the books that helped me get up the courage to read the whole Bible. And when you get to one of the chapters, like James, for instance, it shows a picture on top and then what he looked like to their point of view. And when he was martyred or killed or died. So I think it's just mostly all the main apostles. And you can find more at kingstonecomics.com or the Kingstone app. And there's the other ones that Kingstone made, which is the first volume, which is the Kingstone Bible, volume 1. And then volume 2 is Volume 1 and 2 are both for the Old Testament, and Volume 3 is for the New Testament. And they're really deep. They have a lot of detail, and they even have some people they don't have in, like, the kids' Bibles. And I like all of them because It really shows detail on what happened, and it helped me to start reading the whole Bible.
Thanks, Benaiah. I think you're going to be encouraged by reading this book as well. Not only for young people, but for old people my age as well. So stop by the Flood and pick up a copy of this. If you're interested in the Kingstone Old and New Testament, you'll have to buy that online. But boy, it encouraged my grandson to read the entire Bible. It could encourage your grandson or your son or daughter or anyone else in your family to do the same. God bless you all. Have a wonderful morning.
Thanks for tuning in. Stay connected with us by following us on social media or download our CCSM app, available on Apple and Android devices. Through our CCSM app, you can stay in touch with us by filling out communication cards as well as prayer requests. Use the app for giving and tithing as well. Thanks for watching and have a good one.